even blink. What stupid thing will you have Vladdy do next, idiot? Idiot, you look lost. This not surprising to Vladdy. Bloody glad he cannot smell. It would be worse than garbage here.
sir! This needs some repairs!
Yes, it can't do that thing it does anymore.
What does it do again?
Goes places!
All right, yes, I remember.
Gladys suffer much in this place, and stupid idiot does not even blink. The men living here look very bored. More stupid garbage, idiot! Vladdy understands now. His purpose to forever walk, following a stupid idiot everywhere. Everything you are doing is useless, idiot. Where are we going now, idiot? Can Bloody sit down, or are you going to do another stupid thing? What a piece of junk! Why does Larry have to carry this bag on his back? Nothing goes in it, idiot. Why does Vladi always have to say things? Idiot says nothing. Ever. What is this stupid thing? It's very important, Vladi thinks. And that man appears to be dead.
He really doesn't look too good, does he?
No, not at all.
Rather sickly in appearance. Has he eaten anything in the past year?
I don't think so.
Do you think he has the mumps?
Very likely.
It might have something to do with all that lightning that coursed through his body.
And that he was possibly told he would get godlike powers if he was connected to that machine.
Quality work on that, by the way.
Thank you.
I really hated that man.
Oh yes, very much.
Good riddance.
Why does Vladdy have to carry stupid bag when you take all the stupid garbage? Why you always look so stupid, idiot? Yes, of course. Vladdy should drive this stupid thing. Makes most sense. Large chance for pain and suffering, idiot. What's a boy, stupid idiot? Vladdy do everything. Always Vladdy.
Hey! How does Vladdy start this stupid thing? Like this? Oh, okay. Stupid thing. It's not so bad. Go, stupid thing, go! Ha ha! This is good, this is... I cheat on you, Vesilo. Everything under control.
Why Lucy drunk?
Stupid thing! Go that way! Oh, that way!
So that's what it does.
Well, that didn't go well.
No, not at all.
Vladdy thought this place had no purpose, but that was wrong. It does. It is to destroy Vladdy. Everything here was made to make Vladdy suffer, and you are worst of all.
Killed my uncle!
You killed my uncle!
I'm right here.
Oh, that's right.
We're not helping you any anymore. You're mean.
Because of the whole running a lot of us over business.
You could have asked first.
And nicely.
Jerk.
Boo!
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 There is absolutely nothing that will make us change our mind.
Nothing at all.
Nope.
Unless you played that song we really like.
Oh, yes.
At our favourite spot.
That could work.
But nothing else.
Idiot plants. You go. Vladdy fix this stupid thing. You get stupid plants out of the way. What is problem? Stupid thing did job. Next time, you drive! So, what dumb thing is next? Huh? That's it? All this pain and suffering for Vladdy, and you push the stupid thing into the water? Why you never say anything, idiot? You know, it's a miracle that Vladdy did this. Vladdy had no idea what he was doing. Vladdy not mechanic. Vladdy could barely reach pedals. All for what? We should see where that stupid floating thing end up. Probably in place with all the water, because... Of course it would, because everything hates Vladdy!